Hi, I'm PBS NewsHour correspondent Hari Sreenivasan. You're invited to join my colleague Gwen, Ifill, and me on Tuesday, December 7th at 8:45 a.m. Eastern for a live online town hall meeting. We'll examine the role of education in maintaining U.S. global competitiveness and how we can create the next generation of innovators. Secretary of Education Arne, Duncan and Angel Gurria, Secretary General of the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, will make an announcement about U.S. students' standing in reading, math, and science literacy compared to students in other countries. Gwen will also interview Secretary Duncan about what these new rankings mean for the United States and moderate a conversation between students, teachers, and administrators. I'll then speak with Robert Atkinson, president of the Information Technology and Innovation Foundation, about another report on science, technology, engineering, and math education. We'll wrap up speaking with author and New York Times columnist Tom Friedman on the future of U.S. competitiveness, innovation, and economic growth. If you have a question for Secretary Duncan or our other panelists, please submit it via Google Moderator or YouTube. We look forward to you joining us online on December 7th for this important conversation.